Innovative technologies were legalized in Belarus. The president of Belarus signed the decree on the development of the digital economy. The document entitles legal entities to use crypto burn operation with tokens. Individuals have the opportunity to engage in mining, exchange of token, sell cryptocurrency for Belarusian rubles, donate and bequeath digital money. All these operations will not be considered commercial activities and will be taxed. The president of Belarus, Alexander Lukashenko, noted, "Belarus is the first state in the world that has provided ample opportunities for using blockchain technologies. We have every chance to become regional competence center in the innovation field."